What's up, people? Dean Thomas back again, about to deliver the realness. Now, many people have tried different things to get in shape, get in top physical condition, eating different things. Mike Dolce's got the Dolce diet. You might have heard of the Darude diet, but I'm about to put y'all on something different. I'm about to take y'all on a journey to the Dinyero diet. Follow me. People, first thing in the morning, the Dinyero diet always calls for the right thing. Carbs. You need your carbs in the morning. This time carbs is an acronym. Coffee and raw brown sugar.
Here we go.
I'm going to start off with a small cup, I made a lot of coffee because you're going to need it pretty much all day. So a cup this size is probably going to require probably like 7 or 8 of them. So like you gotta put these in. Then not only that, gotta add your cream. You gotta put a lot of this in too, because like the coffee should not, like it should be light brown. Almost like milk. So when you finish with the coffee, it should look like that. So you gotta put a lot of this in. For riding business with camera plates, too busy looking backwards for jackets to pump my brakes, for help signs symbolize the life that hunger takes, addicted to the green, if I don't ball I get the shakes, I give it all for a peace of mind for heaven's sakes, my heart so heavy that the ropes that hold my casket breaks, cause everything that wasn't for me I had to chase. Now the thing with coffee everybody says is that after a while it makes you crash, which is true. So you gotta have enough to last you all day, because when you crash you gotta take more. And then we start to crash again, you gotta take more. And you're gonna continue this process all the way to the nighttime, where it's time to crash, and then you're gonna go to sleep a lot easier. So you gotta keep coffee with you all day long. Always have your carbs with you. Coffee and raw brown sugar. Gotta have it with you all day long.
What's the matter? Is it drunk?
So now we're at about lunchtime. I've been on that grind, I've been working out. Time to get that grind meal. You know, I ain't got time to sit down to eat, so we gotta get it on the go. People say eating out is expensive. I disagree. I'm gonna show you how to do it right, and we're not gonna go to McDonald's. I don't always go to McDonald's. McDonald's ain't really all that good for your health, so we're gonna do this the right way. Wendy's, much better than McDonald's. Can I get a junior bacon cheeseburger? And some value fries and a crispy chicken sandwich.
That'll be all for you?
Yeah, that'll be all.
Thank you.
$4, under $4. Alright y'all, the Dinyero diet is not against vegetables. I do have some vegetables in there. If you can see here, I got some spinach dip and there's some tomatoes on the top that I definitely. Alright, I just got done working out, get my post-workout meal. But you know what, shout out to all the parents, down at Treasure Coast American Top Team will be hooking us up with all these goodies to eat. They respect the Dinyero diet. You know what this is? This is like some M&M's and some like cereal and like some cream and some like frosting on top of all that stuff. I ate this whole thing today. Got my cup of coffee right here. You know, it's approaching midnight. But it's gonna be my last cup, cause maybe I'll crash in a couple of hours. But you know, I've been going all day. So, you know, thanks to the Dinyero diet, been going all day.